Hold on two hands, Nathan. Sort of this.